Another 5 kilometers. From the town we find this hermitage, located in a spectacular spot at the foot of the Sierra de las Mamblas. Its origin is similar to the previous one. It was an old rural parish whose inhabitants, although transferred to Covarrubias, wanted to keep the temple, which is currently from the end of the 16th century, in its entirety. Inside there is a small baroque altarpiece from the late 17th century that houses the dressed image of the Virgin of Mamblas. The original carving of it, from the early 14th century, is now preserved on display in the museum. Their pilgrimage is celebrated on September 8th, bringing together many pilgrims and devotees from neighboring towns.